Hello and welcome back to Game Start. I'm your host, Bardic Knowledge, and we're continuing through Patent Time in Queen Vanessa's Manor. Yes, I'm gonna be that ominous every time. Isn't this going to be interesting? So that's a checkpoint, I guess. Broken mirror. That's not a good sign. I'm not gonna sit at the piano. Because I need to be quiet. I'm gonna take as few prompts as I possibly can. Unless I actually have to lure her away. Oh, there's a keyhole on the piano. If you can hear my footsteps, you should be able to find me without any issue. What is the writing on the wall? Ah, here's the piano key. Musical keyblade. Do I play it?
Come on out. We have some tea.
Oh, that's the hide. Oh, isn't that lovely? Yeah, this is a stealth mission, right? Apparently she can't come in. Interesting. How am I supposed to get that? And there's a hole in the floor. Now, I don't know what to do. Ah. I need to make one more disturbance. Thank you. Okay. Yay, a checkpoint. Page 13. Why? What have I done wrong? His letters, he talks about her, a tutor. He says he loves me, but she sees him. I get letters and she gets his time. Oh! We've got ourselves a Yandere queen. Page 48. Oh, this is backwards. Hey, another crayon relic.
I just want to talk.
So yeah, got ourselves a major Yandere here. Major Yandere. And for those who can't figure out what a Yandere is through context clues in this situation, well, that kind of sums it up right there. Somebody who's so in love with the idea of a person that they can't let anybody else have them. Ever. They wouldn't dare let their beloved.
I know you are listening.
Did I get all the balloons or just one at a time? Just one at a time. Yep. Otherwise she'd see me under this bench. Do I get another balloon or... Yeah. In a different room. I have no idea what she was just saying right there. Do I even need to be hiding right now? Be in the hallway right now.
Come on out, little one. Don't be shy.
I'm not shy, I'm terrified. He just went out the door. Nah, just isn't right. That means, I think, that I have to find a different way to distract her. Thing for a key to do. Oh dear. Out of sight, out of mind, eh, Missy? I know what I gotta do. I gotta grab the key and run for it. First there's the, oh no, that's where she is. Grab the key and run for it. There we go. And this, I think, is the attic. And here's where the mask comes in handy. Yeah, another relic. And in looking up how to put together the UFO relic, I discovered how to use the crayons. Ooh. And I just realized, while we were in the cellar, I used the mask and saw the outline of a person chained to the wall. I wonder if that was the prince. Would not surprise me if that was indeed the case. I can close the orb machine tab. Okay. Put my sprint hat back on. Toilet of Doom. Interesting. I think that's in the sewer, but I'm not sure. That one appears to be on a wall of some form that used to have yarn behind it. There's a cluster of three hearts. I'm gonna go into the well. Or, well, the well level. And see if I can find the rifts that way. Oh, I'm just about out of time. So, I will see about those rifts on the next episode. Until the next, live well.